Warning, desynchronization imminent. Administer medication.
Yes.
Synchrosine injected. Strain level decreased.
Real deal. Why leave it here? Victim is equipped with an ID mixer. Identification, not possible. Damn it.
Razim collected.
Thank you. a straightforward pathway had been lost. It is the seventh day of my forcefully imposed penance, and I can already attest without any doubt that this place is in fact hell. These people are dead. Dead to the world.
My timing is really off today. Poor Helena. Lazarski, 656, multiple puncture wounds, a few inches deep. The victim's blood is mixed with ink. Elevated hormone levels. Oh, fuck. Don't tell me. The Vic is one Helena Novak, wife of the previous victim, Amir Novak. Gaping wound in her neck. Looks like something took a big bite out of her. The neural implants untouched.
Warning. Attempting a necroneural connection is in direct violation of the Postmortem Observation Act of 2061. Authorization denied.
Emergency override. Open maintenance vent.
Emergency. Warning. Brainwave activity sensor offline. Emergency extraction procedure offline.
Be worth it.
Okay. Help your coworker have a productive day. Life is fulfillment. Respect your surveillance.
This fucking slop again?
It's called soup. Now dig in. It's not getting any better.
Surveillance.
baby. I'm home.
Sure about this?
Not sure. Didn't you hear? This is great news.
Let's take some more time to think about it.
What is there to think about? You should be happy.
Who says I'm not happy?
Congratulations, you are now the proud owner of a CT-72 internal data storage. I've given you an accelerant to make the tissue heal faster. Just keep that dressing on for the next couple of days.
You sure they won't find it?
It's got a built-in scrambler and a shielded frame. No external scanning equipment can penetrate it. It's ghostware. Undetectable. Unless you know exactly where to look.
Is this? The hell did you do to yourself?
Don't even start. I did what I had to. It's about time someone around here showed some initiative.
What's that supposed to mean?
Oh, you don't know.
Tell me again how useless I am. How I can't keep a job because no one will hire a fucking junkie ex-con.
Amir.
Do you even know what you're getting into?
It's not like I have a choice. You need the money, Amir.
Whatever it takes, huh? Death of us.
Thank you. Thank you.